We're also waiting to learn if anyone was injured during a SWAT call in East Austin last night. Happened around 8:15 at an apartment complex on Sweeney Lane. It's near the intersection of Maynard Road, and officers originally responded to a report of an aggravated assault. This later escalated, though, when the man involved locked himself inside an apartment and he wouldn't come out. Austin police do have a suspect in custody. Investigators add this was an isolated incident, posing no danger to the public.